This is Max. Poor Max was in the kitty jail. They put him in the side of the jail where they put them to sleep. They said, oh, he's got leukemia. He's not worth anything anymore. We should put him to sleep. She called me up, said, can I murder your cat for you? I said, please, Lord, please don't murder my kitty. If he's sick and he's dying, he should come home with me. Because I'm sick and dying too. We both may have pretty similar diseases. I couldn't quite explain it to her. We're both. I tried, but she didn't get it. Well, it's your pet. Still, I think we should be euthanized. I said murdered. No, because he and I are sick with the same things. We're similar. We're both sick. We're both dying. We need to love each other and give each other some better quality of life for those last however long it is. The ASPCA was recommending they put Max to death. I said, come on. Can't do that to Max. They won't do it for me. Happy to be home. His ear is still pretty infected. You can't really see it here in this light. But anyway, there's my boy. There's my boy. Yes. Okay. Let's start. I love you. He's such a sweet. Say a prayer for little Max, who has feline leukemia and an infected ear. But he's still a wonderful man. And he managed to go out and find himself a partner. And maybe even make some kittens. We don't know yet. But at least he got to live out his little kitty dream. Because he was so busy scrumping the little cat doll. He really, really wanted a friend. A lover. And he defended his territory very bravely. And he won a mate. Yes. I'm so happy for Max. I'm so sorry he's sick like me. And we can't even care for each other. We care for our pets. This world is so upside down. God bless all of you.